All right, JB watching a movie. I got distracted. In there, I got some potatoes and some pepper and some salt and onions. Also got some diced up egg. And you can see I kind of ate a little bit of that corn. That's all right. I'm going to put some mayonnaise and pickle relish in now. Let's pause. Alright, we'll be back. I got some eggs, some salt and pepper, some onion, some potatoes. I'm going to put some dill pickle relish if I can get it open. About that much. I'm also going to put some, let me wipe that spoon off so the health police don't come around here. Put some mayonnaise in there. Plenty of mayonnaise. I don't know how much that is. That's that much, boy. And I'm going to put some Cajun Chef hot sauce in there. About like that. Alright? You can also put Worcestershire sauce in there. But that make it English. We don't want to make it English. Put it on your plate if you want that. So we're going to mash this all up. Where's my masher at? It's somewhere down here. Oh, here it is. There it is. Let's just mash it all up like that. Oh, Lord, don't run away from JB. Put it all in now. We might have to put some more mayonnaise in there. A mayonnaise, as they say it down in New Orleans. We want this plenty of moist. Plenty of mayonnaise in there. See, and rough like that. That looking good to JB. Y'all want to see how tender they are? Look here. This one just pulled right off the bone. So I'm going to put that on my sandwich. Put this on my sandwich. Look. Rib sandwich. Right there, boy. See that? I'm going to eat that like that. How about that? Oh, yum. That's going to be good. All of them is JB's. That and that. And I'm going to get some potato salad and baked beans, too. I'm going to show y'all. All right, this is spread. Right there and over there. All that JB. Let's take some pictures.